And this study also selected as one of the editor choice of this particular journal, which is an official journal of the American Society for Laser Medicine and Surgery. I am Warapong Manatkia, a professor of dermatology at the Faculty of Medicine, Sri Lanka Hospital, Mahidol University. Acne scar is one of the top three common concerns that patients come to get a treatment at our skin laser center at Sri Lanka Hospital. We recently published a study by using fractional picosecond laser at the 1064 nanometer wavelength for treatment of atrophic acne scar in Asian patients. Picosecond laser is one of a new innovative technology for treatment of atrophic acne scar. In this study, we found that after 6 monthly treatments in Thai patients, the patient can get an average of 50 to 75% improvement. And this particular treatment technique is quite safe. We only found about 15% of the patients who get a transient post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation after this particular treatment method. And this study also selected as one of the editor choice of this particular journal, which is an official journal of the American Society for Laser Medicine and Surgery. I would like to thank all of my colleagues and my fellows at the Sri Lanka Skin Laser Center for helping in running this particular study. Thank you very much.